Santana XL, and I'm back with another video. Y'all, this video is me going on a trip. I just had to re-record my intro because the intro that I made is not clicking, you know? So in this video, I'm gonna be taking a trip. Y'all just gonna have to stay tuned and see where it goes from here. But before I get started, before y'all even continue watching this, like, comment, and subscribe, y'all. I'm literally one subscriber away from 400 subscribers. Like, as if I'm not there already by the time I post this, but yeah, so stay tuned and y'all gonna see where we end up.
Arrived at your destination.
Hey y'all, so we touched down in Myrtle Beach. We at our hotel right now. It's so pretty, but I came out here to get one of these park things because there's a little less one about it. Y'all, I'm gonna talk to y'all when we get to the room because I have to pee so bad, but I got to look stunning. I'm gonna talk to y'all when we get settled into the room. Okay y'all, so we met to the hotel and this what it's looking like.
But let me do y'all a road tour.
Okay, so y'all, when you walk in to your right, it's a room.
Can I put what's going on?
Oh, the light don't work, Mom. Okay. And then it's a little curtains. You got these grandma curtains. This ain't nothing for real, though. And you got your little mirror. Don't mind what I got on y'all. I just doing some. But it's the bed. And then over here is a closet. And then it's a kitchen here. Say, Hazel. Bathroom, and then this is a closet, bed here, couch there, lights, and then, oh y'all, got the beach view, yeah, I hope y'all can hear me because it is loud out here a little bit, but yeah, so that's all.
So yeah, y'all, I don't know what we're about to do, but I'm gonna keep y'all updated.
Okay, y'all. So we're about to go to the beach. And
I'm gonna catch y'all when we go down there.
Yeah. Y'all, it's really dark.
I'll be prepping bottles.
Oh, let me turn
on
the flash.
Okay, y'all, so it's dark, but y'all
can't VIP see. VIP my fashion royalty looking sexy. You know that be my bed.
Anyways, but we
I'm tired of the light.
Wait, is this
on
the YouTube?
Yes, son, you up here singing. But yeah, so we
really just out here.
Yeah.
It's all over here tripping. Because when the water come back, it feel like you're falling into the sand.
Yeah, it's doing to me
right
now.
Right now.
Yeah, we had to make little hearts in the ground, y'all.
Yay,
yeah,
hey.
Yay.
Let's
turn it out. So we just left the hotel because we need some forks for our noodles.
It's 12 in the morning.
But we outside and we need... First of all, I don't even know where we're going, if we're being for real. We just about to go browse.
Y'all say, uh-oh.
Okay, y'all. They didn't have no noodles.
I mean, they have no forks, though. Because it's just a little part, like a little food part, like snacks, and it's closed.
You don't see the view?
Somebody probably getting put on a stretcher right now. But, yeah. Hey y'all, so it's the next day. And we about to go to the pool. And we probably gonna go bowling later. Say hey, Zah.
Hey.
It's like, it's a lot of pools down there, y'all. Like, I'm pretty sure y'all seen it. Like, when I had showed y'all. But they got an indoor pool. And they got the pool with the floaties that you can float. We gonna get in that one? Okay. But we gonna see when we get down there. But yeah. So that's it, really. So I'm gonna get y'all back when we get down there. We are heading to the pool. I don't know what pool we're going to, but we're going to see. Y'all, I really don't like this head scarf thing, but I put it on because it came with the bathing suit. Yeah, y'all, so we had the little pool thing or whatever. And, yeah, there's people here, but not a lot. Everybody else is on the beach, but, yeah. We in the indoor pool because we was like, we just going to come in the indoor pool. And it's loud. I know y'all really came here, but, yeah. Okay, we finna get in, so. Yeah, so we back from the pool and we about to get in the beach. We about to go get in the water, but this is what the view looking like, y'all. Y'all see how far the ocean go back? Like that shit is crazy. But yeah, y'all, so I'm gonna see y'all whenever we get out. Okay, bye y'all. Hey y'all, so right now we on the way to go bowling. Bowling is ooh. But bowling is at our hotel, but it's like downstairs. So we gonna go see what that's talking about. And then we got some more stuff going on after that. But I just got on this top and some shorts. So I got on a pink top for some cargos, some dunks. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So I'm gonna talk to y'all when we get down there. Go ahead, Zah. Okay, I do not enter. The chosen one only. It says step in and look down. Okay, 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 we're gonna go back. Yeah, so we're about to go in the zombie one, but we can't record in that, so I'm just gonna have to see y'all when we get out. But the mirror maze, it was cool, it was kind of easy, but it was kind of confusing. But we got out pretty fast, so I ain't gonna lie. Okay, so we just gonna have to see y'all when I get out. Seafood World, and it's a buffet, all you can eat. So we gonna see what they talking about. Hopefully they're talking about some. It's really cute. It do smell good, I ain't gonna lie. They're not gonna hold it though. So we made it back to the hotel. The seafood was straight, I'm not gonna lie. It really wasn't no seasoning on half of that stuff for it to be a buffet. Mind you, it was $50 per person. Like, what? $50 per person and check came out $175. Crazy. For that food to be like that, $50 per person? What was it that good? I had some shrimp. What else did I have? I had some salmon. The salmon was good.
It was only one of the shrimp that was good. The other shrimp was not good. It was kind of hard. So. But we just up here chilling. We probably gonna go to the beach later. I was gonna try to make it to the pool down there, but it closes at 11 and it's 10:19. So this is, I don't think we're gonna be going down there, but I really hope y'all can hear me because I know it's loud and the ocean as well. And they're playing music also. But yeah, I'm just chilling out here, soaking in the wind and stuff. And yeah, so I don't know what we're gonna do. We're probably gonna go down to the beach, like I said. But if we do, I'm gonna hit y'all up when we go. If not, then I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow. Okay, y'all. So we back on our way from the.
Is this a video?
Yeah.
Oh, hey.
We on our way to the beach for the hotel.
And it don't. Oh.
Hey, y'all. So we currently at breakfast.
Yeah.
Here we go.
And yeah, breakfast closed at 10. It's like 10. This is what our food looking like. All right, so she's down. So apple juice, she got orange juice.
We're about to eat. And I'm gonna talk to y'all when we're done. See y'all when I see y'all.
So we about to get on a boat to see some dolphins.
Ooh, why we look like that?
Okay. Yeah, we went to another place, but they said we gotta come over here. But apparently it's called Sea Screamer. So we gonna see. We're gonna see what it's talking about. I don't know where we go though.
Where the water is down there. That's what I know.
Hi.
Welcome to Sea Screamer this way. You're on the funnest boat, ma'am. We have a great time on this boat. And it's straight ahead at that lake. You take in a Hurricane restaurant and that's the waterway right there where all the boats are. The boat be right there.
Thank you.
Okay. Okay.
Ice cream and candy shop, y'all. I'm gonna talk about it. I got 37 flavors, like, I mean 32. I'm trying. I love my Earth, so she's gonna be paying for me. So I remember the last time I talked to y'all. I think the last time I talked to y'all was when we went to the ice cream place. But now we're about to go to the amusement park that's like down the street. But it's not even that far. I mean, walking, it said 15 minutes, but that's technically not that long, but we gonna drive there anyway. But, yeah, we just, but we just went to the pool and we went to the ocean, y'all. Show y'all the ocean actually, because the waves were so bad, like literally it made like pools in the sand, like up close to the sand. Like I don't know if y'all can hear me, but do y'all see like the dark spots? That was not like that. Like look at all that water and it goes all the way down, y'all. Like this stuff is crazy. It won't look nice.
So yeah, y'all, so I'm gonna catch y'all when we get to the place. I really got darker. I know y'all can tell. I'm black AF. But yeah. So we are doing this part. I'm not gonna do too much talking because it's loud and I don't want y'all to not be able to hear me because I don't want to speak too loud. It's like too many people here for that. So yeah. I'm gonna just talk to y'all when I can.
Bye. We're about to get on this ride and they still seeing people. We're trying to get on one ride over there.
But they talking about
the wristbands
are ugly.
But
Hey y'all. So the last time I talked to y'all, I think I was at the amusement park. My phone ran out of storage and I didn't have my iPad on me because what I look like carrying an iPad to an amusement park. But I'm back at the hotel. Like an hour ago, I had went to the beach. We sat out there for like a cool hour and some change. And then came back here and just... But anyways, I'm turning you down because I'm trying to talk. Anyways, y'all. So, yeah. I didn't even take no pictures in what I have on, but it's just this two-piece from Shein. But I'm just chilling right now. Sending in the shower in a little bit. And tomorrow we leave. So, I'll talk to y'all when it's around checkout time.
Hey, y'all. So, it's the morning. Currently 19. Checkout is at 11, but I'm gonna be talking about we need to get ready. But my stuff is already packed. And it's... Yeah, I think I'm gonna end this video because it's nothing else to vlog. It's the end of the trip. But, alright. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Without further ado, I'll see y'all next time. Bye, y'all.